Hey.
You know, I saw a very interesting case today. A child presented with fever and rash of 7 days duration. And she also had a strawberry tongue.
What? Strawberry tongue?
Yeah. So what do you think she had?
Scarlet fever?
No, we just learned it last week. Come on.
Last week. Kawasaki's.
Yes, you got it.
Yeah.
Okay. So what's the treatment for Kawasaki's?
Treatment. Kawasaki's causes coronary aneurysms. So,
It's aspirin.
but we can't give aspirin to children. It causes rays, right?
Yes, you're right. But in Kawasaki's, you can give aspirin. It's an exception.
Yeah.
Kawasaki disease causes swelling in the walls of blood vessels that carry blood throughout the body. It commonly affects the coronary arteries, which supply oxygen-rich blood to the heart. It causes high fever, swollen hands and feet, red eyes, and strawberry tongue in children. Aneurysm is a dilated artery due to weakening of its walls. Scarlet fever is a bacterial illness caused by Streptococcus bacteria that causes high fever, bright red rash, as well as red swollen tongue in children.